I want you to acquire intel on one Lauren Scott. What are her secret likes, dislikes? I want to know what makes her laugh, what makes her cry.
Best friends, family members.
Everything is important.
She likes red wine, lavender bath salts, and she collects posters by Gustav Klimt.
This is incredible. Are these real?
Yeah. You recognize this?
Yes.
The Harpist, 1895?
Yes, I've seen it in the book, movement.
Look at the tension between the two and three dimensionality.
You see the tension between the two and three dimensionality? It's incredible.
How do you know this?
This is my favorite, though.
Undine, 1902.
Undine, 1902.
This is amazing.
Innovation became intrinsic.
To Degas and the other modernists. You know, he was a strong advocate of the finger painting movement.
What?
We lost contact.
Sometimes he would finger his paintings to get closer to them.
The intimacy with a canvas, to finger a painting,
sometimes he would use mud and sticks.
You know, he used mud and sticks.
And if he couldn't find a stick.
And if he couldn't find a stick, he just uses.
What?
You know, enough talking. Let's let the paintings speak for themselves.
Oh my God.